chamo de sué bebê. Bem está a curtir cá, e a qual vale a carinha de hitleba, o daí fica. Zabia! Ali calou cá estende aí tava vice presidente, a Beatriz Mushala, na hora nem minuto a falar de que foi.
Zambia!
Zambia!
Zambia! Mbemba, time for change. Zambia! Zambia! Time for change. Time for change. Zambia!
Zambia! Time for change.
Hello, Israel, our president Mwanza. Bete ba president abalesa mukuteka in the next few days. Yebo amisambili sho luimbo. Olo tukalaye imba paka August 12. Oko tufumine ekutali. Oko tuleya nipe. Bari apita mufitishwe wewe na mastomo haya pusana pusana. Kwa mtu unga. Iro kuchindi kano kumutote na tuala mutote na muri ululu imbo.
Amen.
Depo yonzo mushikolo tamulela la mwari mbo ululu imbo. Bakwe wati bari one. Na rilari inesa when you be sonning that day after you have won we will sing this song. Because this journey was not going to be possible had it not been for God.
Amen.
Mwari luishi wazo muimbe wino. Elo tatule imbiro muntu. This is a worship song. We will worship God the Almighty. Uwa pangire tigalungu, uwa pangire kanganja. Uwa pangire wala wakapokola wala chiposa ama tia gasine mfutipani. Leo tuwala imbira. And I want to tell you, there is power in worship. There is power in worship. We will worship you now. Tule mito.
Beni kwa matui, dei tava president Mwansa, balai leve balande na ifuete na wakateka, awa kavasoni in the next few weeks. President Mwansa, sir.
Next 4 days. Therefore, I to work a shape for we want change. One for another, a couple of local. I want to introduce to you the next president of the Republic of Zambia, President H.H. Bari. Mr. President.
Zillion. Correct.
Thank you.
Correct.
Zambia. Mwema Nandi, Mwema Freedom Fighters, you decent citizens of Zambia, what you are seeing is not new. What you are seeing, ifimule mona, that's what happens when a government is going out of office. We have seen this thing before. I think they can hear my voice.
Yes, sir.
We have seen this thing before. Every time a regime is about to leave office, and they know it, like this guy knows that Ale Longa. Guy knows that Ale Longa, Ale Ya. So he's aware of what's going on. I am sure the system has told him, and that's why he is behaving like this. Atim fula pakuyaira chitashani. But this time round, we do not want him flying with your Naule Fin too. Because if in too, Fialiona Ikakale, in Saramumayanda, Eko Nekawa Fin to Kokwine. If it were too la, Mitengoya Fin too, Yapsiakulia, Mitengoya cost of living, Yonse Nainina. So, in fly. So we will not allow it to honor anything because it's our duty to protect this country, to safeguard this country. And no one, and we mean no one, should be allowed to destroy this country. This is a Christian nation. How do you shoot at people going to church who have done nothing wrong? Right? And they were aiming at where I was seated.
For the second time.
How do you do a thing like that? How? Valera ndati. So ntapo epo wa womba. Nomba ngabari womba. Finishi batina. Mweva na kashi. Vakashana. Vakashana. Mwa ume akupa. Mwakarana kwe 10 years. Kwa vulo mwana. Mwle mpaka? Mwle kutika? Then 10 years ya Afrika. Ulefo mwana. Ulefo upanga ulupwa. Mwana takuli. Number after 10 years, I'll attach paper at a manifesto. At the AI, perennial another 5 years, I'll have to pay for it. Kutu asumina! Kutu nyanja tukamba atu umamuna. Ingoma uyo, sabara. So, ala wanzatu. Yamene bakambati so ntapo so ntapo wabomba takule bo babombele. Look at the situation in this country. Everything has collapsed. If they were confident that they had delivered, they would not be this violent. They would allow, not allow, because it's our constitutional right. They will be campaigning, we will be campaigning, and the people of Zambia will choose which part they believe will deliver for them. And at this moment, I can tell you that the people of Zambia have decided that Ababambi Valeya. Valefaya, 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 which does that mean? I want to strengthen you. Mukose, Mukose, what you are seeing, it is like 80 hours of the day, the morning, the night, before day breaks, it gets darker. Kula fipa sana, like it will not be daybreak. This is where we are now. These are the kicks of the dying horse. Mwitina yo. Mwema freedom fighters, mwitina yo. Dawn is just about. Dawn is just about. So do not fear, do not walk away from what you've worked on for so many years. This is a time to be strong, to be stronger. This is a time to strengthen that colleague next to you who may be afraid. Please do not look backwards. Do not look backwards, otherwise you'll be a bowl of salt. Mlelo leshaje kushani. Mlelo leshaje kusa. Shakwatama shwi ayengi. My message to you is that they have tried to intimidate us. They have tried to take our life for so many times.
127
They have detained us over 15 times.
127
They have charged us with treason, which we never committed. There is nothing more to fear. In this body, you see, God gave us a lot of talents, but what he didn't give us is fear. Naimwe mukose. Naimwe mukose. Zambia. There is nothing to fear. Let us continue working, because abaneswaba, if they continued beyond 12 August, you will not even be able to sleep in your home, because thugs will be coming every day in your home at ngandai yandi. Ngandai obe. Why should we mwine? Why should we mwine? Bakesa ngandai nakupoka yandi. I plot yandi napoka. I motoka yandi napoka. e thuggery that we fire mnomcharo. What you saw this morning there is thuggery.
Correct, sir.
And we have already been made aware that it is PF cadres wearing police uniform that are behaving like that. Because no genuine policeman will do what they did this morning. Because we are there to work for these policemen, to make them be paid a better salary, to make them look after their children. Vagapokola, we will look after you. Men and women in uniform, you have sworn to serve the people of Zambia, not a government, not an individual, who is exiting. He used to hide behind Kampiongo. Kampiongo is not in the office. It's only him in the office. So it is him who has been terrorizing us all this long. But my message to him is that if HH is not like you. We were brought up differently. We will not arrest you. We will not behave the way they have behaved. Mm-hmm. Our duty when we go in office is to look after citizens. It's not to beat citizens. Days are coming when you are confronted by someone, a thug or a thief, under the UPND alliance government, you will run to the police. Now today we took away from the police, isn't it? Running away from the police. You walk and run to the police. Those days are coming. We are not seeking public office to divide people, but to unite. We are seeking public office not to exclude people, but to include. We are seeking public office in order to look after the people of Zambia. Kwa ina alanda pa fula. Alanda pa fula. Zambia!
Kwa kiwe!
Zambia!
Kwa kiwe!
Mwishabena chingola mwari kosa! Mwishabena mwari baba kosa! Much. I think the leadership will guide us. The leadership will guide us what we do. I want to thank my colleague, Lefok Toterawa Nandi in the alliance. President Mwansa is here. His Vice President Mushalaba Mushala is here. Our NDC provincial chairman Yasichula is here. Muri Uriatata. Thank you. We want to thank our own UPND family. Father Luonde, Chairman NDC, is here. I think he was here. Yes. But the UPND family, you have suffered so much. Not even colonialists made citizens suffer the way PF has made us suffer. Detention. Mwaiche. Alikwiso, mnimwewa?
Naya.
Esther, how do you detain a young girl like that? We have been treated like we are pariahs over the years. And I've said that if it wasn't for your strength, there would have been no UPND today. And I want to thank you for your strength, for your resilience. But kwa sharafu pano, we are going in.
Just
a fire, we are going in. Let's have a fire.
Gassing! Gassing!
Zambia, I hear there are people being killed in Chingola. This is the scheme of the PF. That's how they did gassing. They did gassing, and this satanism of theirs, kwaka namkwai. But we need to protect each other, neighbors protect each other, and we must not stop campaigning. I had forgotten to say that. The campaign is on. We don't need anyone's permission. The Constitution has granted us permission. Yes. Mwingi mu campaign. Move 2233.
Don't worry.
Let us protect each other And I commit that, we commit that, as we take office, we will end violence in our country.
Yes.
We will end killings in our country. People will be moving because we are going to change the system. Factories, businesses will be working 24 hours a day.
Yes.
And buses will be running 24 hours a day. Yes. If a factory employs, a mine employs 2,000 people, that mine will be able to employ 4,000 people because there will be two shifts.
Yes.
One from 8 hours to 17 hours, another afterwards in the night. For that to happen, there will be law and order. No killings, no assassination, nothing. There will be law and order. So we start by example now. Let's protect each other. I'm sorry about the people who have been killed. We mourn with the families of those who have been killed. But this will come to an end. That's the more reason we must campaign and form government. Otherwise, akubombe ni mkwai. Mubombe she. Mubombe she.
I think it was that Suminati that watched the behavior, watched Firavach Tirabasa, Bivakwa is. What is it to lay Kalapano? To lay on a body until Ukuya. Takuri Kulala, Kuna Kulala. The campaign in Nakuna Kulala. What was the difference? The Sanipare, by youth chairman, was Navashala, Chimbola officials should take charge of the people who will be here together with Bad. Not Totelapuan.